learn from mistakes. Thomas Edison tried 2,000 different materials in search of a filament for the light bulb. When none worked satisfactorily, his assistant complained, "All our work is in vain. We have learned nothing." Edison replied very confidently, "Oh, we have come a long way, and we have learned a lot. We now know that there are 2,000 elements which we cannot use to make a good light bulb."